Our American rider showing on the Longines World Cup circuit as he competed very well at the Longines World Cup Langley, as well as Longines Sacramento, and now on course, Ray Tuxel and Kupis, number 259.
259.
Well, a very good time. Look at that, 28.59 from the 8-year-old Kupis at just the 4 faults, 28.59. Remember that name, Ray Tuxel, 4 faults.
Yeah, that's too bad. The fastest round that we've seen here is our leader, 30.0.